Calling all drivers, the independent school district needs your help.
Even in good years, it's hard to fully fill your staffing needs for bus drivers.
This year has been especially hard. As a result, the district is changing its pickup boundaries from a mile to a mile and a half away from middle schools and high school students.
We were really happy that we only had to impact our secondary students, so none of our elementary kids are impacted by this walk boundary. Obviously, we know it can be a challenge for some of our families.
The district has heard from families affected by the change, and they want to make it perfectly clear, even with the extended walk boundaries, student safety will not be affected.
We always take into consideration the walk zones, and so we never, no matter what the situation, have students cross busy streets or highways.